Adjust the settings on this HDR clip as follows. Here's my exposure. Here's the saturation. There's no adjustment to the colors.